senior night.
Tonight we would like to take the opportunity to recognize the seniors who have participated in the 2016-2017 boys basketball season as a player, cheerleader, or pep band member. Player, not captain. Doc is the son of Dennis and Virginia Cabbage. His activities include basketball and senior class play. Doc plans to enter the workforce. Peppy, Ward Core. Ward is the daughter of David and Denise Core. Her activities include track, school musical, band, and county band. Lauren plans to attend Rogue State College, majoring in dental hygiene. Michael Phoenix.
Oh, they don't like Michael at all.
Michael is the son of Drew and Kelly Phoenix. He is president of the National Honor Society and Student Council. Michael has participated in Scholastic Bowl, soccer, and is a master and youth directorship minister at St. Joseph's Church. He plans to attend the University of Dayton, majoring in business law.
There you go, Michael.
Cheerleader, Aaron Michael.
Take the rest of these, Michael.
Aaron is the daughter of Bruce and Amy Michael.
You can remember your senior buddy.
She's a member of the National Honor Society and is the senior class president. Aaron has participated in basketball, track, soccer, and band. She plans to attend the University of Toledo, majoring in biochemistry. Logan is participating in golf, basketball, and baseball. He plans to attend Miami University, majoring in accounting. Player, Austin Lieber. Austin is the son of Matthew and Teresa Lieber. He has participated in basketball, baseball, golf, band, and senior class play. Austin plans to attend Rhodes State College, majoring in exercise science. Pepe, Griffin Moore. Griffin is the son of Tim and Jody Morgan. He is a member of the National Honor Society and is student council treasurer. Griffin has participated with the TSA teams, Scholastic Bowl, and golf. He plans to attend the University of Cincinnati, majoring in mechanical engineering. Pac-Man, Trevor Knight. Stephanie Knight. He is Vice President of the National Honor Society and is a member of the Scholastic Bowl team. Trevor has earned his Eagle Scout Award and his Master at St. Joseph's Church. He plans to attend the University of Dayton, majoring in mechanical engineering. Peckman, Stuart Smith. Jim Lynn Smith. He has been involved with the Scholastic Bowl and Pep Band. Stuart plans to attend Bowling Green State University, majoring in accounting. Player, Connor Stetchel. Connor is the son of Jeff and Vincent Stetchel. Connor starts the school day off by doing the daily morning announcements for the high school. He has participated in basketball, baseball, golf, and the school musical. Connor plans to enter the workforce. Cheerleader Devin Weaker and pep band Dylan Weaker. Devin and Dylan's parents are Robert and Nancy Weaker. Devin has participated in soccer, track, school musical, band, and county band. She plans to attend Rhodes State College majoring in early childhood education. Dylan has participated in soccer, track, county band, musical, and is a Eucharistic minister at St. Joseph Parish. He has signed 11-10 with Heidelberg University to participate in the track and field program and will major in free nursing. She is a member of the student council and has been active in cheerleading, dance, band, and school musical. Olivia plans to attend Iowa University, majoring in communications and public relations. Cheerleader Haley Young. Haley is the daughter of Josh Young and Missy Weaver. She did stats for the girls' basketball team and has participated in cheerleading and soccer. Haley plans to attend the University of Cincinnati, majoring in nursing. Mascot, Jordan Knight. Jordan is the son of Bailey and Jennifer Knight. He is a school mascot and has participated in golf and the school musical. Jordan is a math server at St. Joseph's Church. He plans to pursue a career in robotics at either UNOH or Rhodes State College. And our coaching staff, JV coach Brian Schrader, and our varsity coach, Keith Hoopendorf. We would like to congratulate our students on their achievements and wish them good luck in the future.
guys are good.
Good.
court. The Musketeer Madness runs after the high school girls.